please join me in welcoming class of 2023 biological sciences graduate Ian Ghasemian, who will be performing the revolutionary etude by Chopin.
My name is Ian, and I'll be playing for you guys in a little bit, but I just want to say a few words before I get started. First, I want to thank my parents, my grandparents, and my brother Ari. They have made the trip here from DC. I'm eternally thankful for them. I wouldn't be anywhere near this stage if it weren't for any of them, so thank you guys, I love you. Second, I want to thank my piano teacher, who is watching from home, Blaze Brisky, who has to be one of the kindest, most thoughtful, most caring people I've ever met in my entire life. And again, who's making this possible. So the piece I'm gonna play for you guys tonight, the etude, I think is emblematic of our Cornell experience, especially as biology students. You know, we start abruptly. It's a seemingly nonstop whirlwind of assignments and stress and deadlines and tests, and then all at once, we're done. And you know, that's kind of how this piece goes. So I hope you've enjoyed your journey as much as I've enjoyed mine, and yeah, I hope you enjoy my playing as well.